everyone!
How are you? Today I want to take some units to talk about my dream. But at first I want to explain what is dream. Like everyone knows, it's an imaginary event seen in the mind while sleeping. But it has also another sense. Dream is what I want to be in the future. Dream is a hope or wish for every human. For example, kids dream to have a high score or toys. The Lycian wish to have their baccalaureate and have a nice job. And parents also dream to educate their children and realize their dreams. Everyone wants to know my dream, and now I will talk about it. I have a lot of dreams, but I will talk about three essential dreams. My first dream is close at hand. It's to get a high score this year and also next year's. It's not difficult for everyone if we work hard and do what teachers want. My second dream, it's not like any dream, is to be a doctor. I love this job when I was young. Why? Because I love it. I love to help people to be strong, to be in good health, if they are rich or poor. And like everyone knows, Morocco is in need of competent doctors. For that all, I want to be a famous doctor. My last dream, it's to learn drawing, because I love it. I want to draw like an artist. I wish for every human to believe their self and dream for a beautiful world and future.